hostess.
I'm Lisa, I'm the hostess of Plaza Maestro, which is simply the marshalling point for the whole day.
Constable Sam, and I'm here to keep the law in order today. Won't be any feisty drugs on my shift. Got the handcuffs. We also have a nurse on hand to make sure no one gets injured. Got everything covered today.
I'm a crime. I am a nurse, and I'm here to medicate.
I've got dressed up properly, so this is as come as I was, so I'm sorry about that. I feel like I'm letting the team down. What do you make of What do you reckon? What do you reckon
tonic,
of the Blue Orchard?
Fantastic.
It's suspiciously looking. It looks a little bit like
drawn influences from
the Oh my gosh. It is quite nice. There's kind
they're
of
not
species.
Blue.
No, they're not blue.
Turquoise
teal,
will
the
do.
Teal orchard. Are you filming?
It's teal orchard.
How are you girls going?
Fabulously, thanks. I've yet to try one of these green concoctions.
Well, I will bring one.
What could put you off about that colour?
Unmasked. El Rocorino. There is his mask, after all. So is it good?
Fucking wicked. Wicked.
Airplanes and everything. They just pretend.
Give it a good shake, right?
Well, let's all do it tonight.
Hey, bunda la la. Chego. Your arm, Martin.
It's my name.
What?
But it's just it's not real. I swear to God, I never touched
it. Oh, she's not happy. She's not happy, mate.
That's the way it goes.
There's a couple smooching in the bush there.
What is it? What is in there?
This is ouzo. Oh, what?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just ouzo and water?
Yes, and ice. Yeah. That's right.
We have serving wenches as well. Thank you.
Hunter, how's it hanging, Hunter?
Hanging pretty good.
Do you reckon this is the third Mardi Gras? How do you reckon it ranks?
I'll let you know later. But also
in Diamond Creek. It's Nana Mouskouri, everyone!
I reckon that's Nana Mouskouri.
Me. And stop adjusting yourself.
Welcome, welcome.
Oh, thank you, Nana. Thank you, Nana. Oh, he's very graceful.
Are you ready?
Dance, Cassius. Oh! What? We know what is up there? It's disgusting.
Ready?
Ah! Is he going for a piss? He's coming!
What's the footage like?
Your backpack's had a blowout.
Don't worry about that, I got a new camera coming this week. For the quad bike. It goes on the front of my helmet. It's amazing.
Is that good piss?
Good piss.
You look very beautiful, Nana.
He went, you know, too far. Too
when
far,
I, really. I asked
him, I said, that's only for the bedroom, Demis. You know, the food play we do in the bed. We do not do that for the public.
Fucci?
No, it's... But, you know, it excited me. I have to admit, it did excite me. So maybe I should forgive him.
His feet is very hairy.
His feet.
Are they good feet?
They are beautiful feet. I like to suck on his toes. Oh. Toes are very delicious.
Demis, Nana says you have beautiful feet. Is this true?
I have a beautiful beard. Most of all, she likes my vine roll.
But she say you're very hairy.
Oh yes, my dalmatis, it erupts from a forest of hair, like a true man.
Is this true?
I am helpless before he is dumb.
And Nana herself is a woman of the forest, if you know what I mean.
Oh. Does she have hairy legs?
Everybody wants to get on her.
Does she have hairy snatch?
Okay. At Leanne's house. You coming?
I take her, and you're a small boy, and all I do is take her, and I go like this.
Judge! Oh, yeah! Will you crush me?
I crush her. I take your balls afterwards. Hombre! Sin hombre!
Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing?
Little mate can't pick up a bike. Check her out. She's already dropped it a couple of times.
And what's he doing? What's hombre?
Go rubbish man! Go rubbish man!
What does the envelope say to
Bingo! Bingo!
The milky bucket!
That's a terrible joke.
What did the mayonnaise say to the fridge? Please close the door, I'm dressing! More jokes! I want all the jokes! What do you get if you cross a cow, a sheep and a goat? Stick with me and we'll go to... Oh, wrong one. The Milky Bucket.
Thank you.
Mad dog! She's a mad dog!
Is that how long you had it?
Oh, we just...